These flowers will have a symbiotic relationship with bugs. It's a mutualistic relationship because the flowers need somebody to help pollinate and the bugs need food. The pollen will get stuck to the bug and then the bug will carry the pollen to a new plant, and that will make it so a new seed can grow and a new flower.